So yeah. If you were going to advise someone who wants to go to the UK and like go and look at, you know, ghosts and or haunted, like a haunted tour, what would you suggest they start with? What would be the first place you tell them to stop?
I would tell them to go to York.